What did he say?
Thank you.
land if you go anywhere you want to, man. Where would he go?
As far as he's concerned, he thinks he should start for Ohio State. I guess locally, he's part of VCU before.
It's good.
I think the people that are watching him the most out of the bigger schools is Carolina, from what I can deduct from social media. California's reached out to him.
Sunny Dykes, right?
Yeah, that's where my grandfather played there. Other dark horses, I would say, would be West Virginia. I get a rough feeling, like, and then both of the Virginia schools.
Wow, that's awesome.
We're a long ways away from any of that. And then Campbell's reached. Campbell wants him to go visit, and Challen wants him to go visit.